Hi, Eric.
I guess it's just us two right now.
Yeah, let's get out of here before Jadzia comes.
Right? Are you guys still doing the Friday night challenges?
Yeah.
Geez, what was it last week?
It was 200 rounds of DT and 200 burpees.
What's a DT?
So it's it was 200 devil's presses.
Devil presses.
Yeah, so like you go, it's basically a burpee, but then you throw the dumbbells over your head.
Yeah. Wow. Those are hardcore. I honestly commend you for like doing those. I don't think I'm there yet.
You know what? Honestly, I would rather do a long grinder like that than like a Fran.
Yeah.
Even though Fran only lasts 4 minutes or whatever. Like I just feel like I'm better at the long grinders.
Yeah.
You should do one.
I don't think I'm there yet.
Nicole Ross does it sometimes, and she'll just scale it, but it's still, like, hard. It's still a good workout.
Oh, no. It definitely looks hard. So what time do people start to get on the... on the Zoom, I think this is like the earliest I've ever been.
Yeah, usually like 2 or 3 minutes too.
Okay.
It just usually takes me a long time to set it up because I have to use my hotspot out here.
Right up. Where are you? Are you like in a backyard?
I'm literally right along Davis Drive. So that's why I'm always muted because I feel like the traffic is really loud.
Doesn't seem so bad right now.
Right now it's not bad. But I live in Glenway.
Okay. There's Jadzia.
No turning back now. She saw you.
Oh, hello.
Right.
Hey.
What's going on?
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Jenny.
What's up?
If I have like a mask face, it's because I was playing VR.
Does look like you have a mask face.
My wife calls it my raccoon face.
Well, it's a beautiful day for 3,200 meters of running.
Is it 3,200?
I love how she says it like that. When you add it all.
3.2K, no big deal.
It is a Tuesday.
You know, 120 burpee deadlifts, 120 squats, all in a day's work.
Oh, wait, those are burpee deadlifts?
Oh, they are.
You can't leave now, it's too late.
I thought it was dumbbell deadlift.
That is.
I know.
You do a happy holding the dumbbell.
Yeah.
Deadlift.
Like Jenny said, she saw us. Can't go back now.
Yeah, I know.
Jenny does what I say. Let's be honest.
I have to. She'll.
Yeah, she acts all tough. But
no, I'm not tough. I'm just afraid of you.
Who isn't?
Me, Jenny. Aren't you, Mary?
I am, 100%.
Where you live?
I said, who isn't?
Oh, who isn't? I said, who is it? Saying.
I'm just bringing up the workout here, guys.
Eric, you want to be my partner for Saturday?
Yep.
Yay.
I'm in.
Look at that,
I don't
already.
Know what we're doing, but I'm in.
Already planning ahead.
I don't know. Wait, is Yasha doing the workout for Saturday? Because I don't know anymore.
I usually, if I can, like, am I writing it, or what do you mean?
Yeah, are you the one writing it?
Or am I, like, actually participating in it?
No, writing.
I write them all. I write everything except the day-to-day workouts. I do conditioning and the partner and the Sunday Funday.
So I don't know if I've ever told you. I know I've told Shelby, but Sunday Funday is a lie. They are not fun.
You know what? Hey, they get you fitter.
Huh?
Okay, let's see.
Oh, Jeremy? No, Andy?
Andy couldn't. She has a meeting till 3:30. She told me that. But I'm surprised with Jeremy.
I'm going to text him. He's online. Question.
Let me just see. I'm just loading up the workout, guys. Okay. Why are you laughing?
Jeremy said, no, family dance party instead.
Sorry, what happened?
I asked Jeremy if he was coming. He's like, no, family dance party instead. Sorry.
Family dance party. He just saw the running and he's like, nope.
Then he called me judgy.
He called you judgy?
Yeah, Miss Judgy.
Tell him I'm judging as well.
I'm like, it's Tommy. Yasha told me to message
you. And you know what? It doesn't help that I named it grunt work.
That's his style, though.
I know. Okay. So, guys, 40-minute time cap today. You got to move in order to get that done, truly. If you get into a good rhythm, you'll be done before that. Make sure you get that 400 meters. 400 meters should take anywhere between just under 2 minutes to just under 3 minutes, okay? That 400 meters, 15 front squats. So what I want you to focus on is get right back in and get the work done. So 15 front squats with the dumbbells. Or a barbell, if that's what you want to do, but with the dumbbells, 15, and then 50 dumbbell burpee deadlift, okay? So it's 15, you do a burpee, holding the dumbbells, down into it, stand up, and then stand doing a dumbbell burpee. I will show you all of that once we get there. We're going to warm up for a little bit before we get started. But yeah, to finish it, you have to finish it in 5 minutes each round, okay? Does that make sense? Yeah.
Finish it. You need to what?
Each round has to be done in 5 minutes in order for you to finish it. Just to break it down for you a little bit. Cool? Yep. Awesome. Let's get started. Let's go for 10 burpees.
Say it again. A giant dump truck went by.
What's that?
Burpees?
Yes, more burpees. Awesome. Next one, guys. We're going to be, I don't know if you can see me. I have to go see. Next one here. We're going to be going for that lunge forward without touching that back knee on the ground. Let that back knee touch the ground. You're going to push your hips down into the ground and then rotate, holding that position for 5 seconds. And then switch. Holding that position for 5 seconds and then switching. Five times on each side.
Awesome. Next one here, guys. We're going to go for a bootstrap.
Holding on to those toes, knees completely locked out. Shake that booty a little bit. Go down, keeping your chest nice and high. Push those knees out. Shake your booty on the bottom. And then go back up, full extension. Want to go for 5 of these as well.
Awesome, guys. Next one. You want to grab your dumbbells and let's go for 10 squats with those dumbbells. That should give you a good idea of what it's going to feel like. Does it give you a good idea, Michelle?
Yeah. Awesome. And last but not least, I'll show you the dumbbell burpee. So holding on to the dumbbell, down into that burpee, jump up, and up, down, up, and up. Notice how I pause half a second when I jump up with my feet up before I pick up the dumbbells. It's because I want to tighten up my core and back. So when I jump up, I pause half a second, set myself up, and go down. Just that half second saves your back, trust me, okay? Let's go for six of these right now. Let's go for six of those. Beautiful. So the workout today, 400 meter run, followed by 15 squats in that front rack position, followed by 15 burpee deadlifts. Okay. So you got 8 rounds total today. You got a 40 minute time cap. Any questions or final last words?
Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
When you jump your feet up, are you right between the dumbbells?
Yes.
I have a quick question. For the front squat, I don't know if I have to go with the empty barbell or add 10 pounds weight to it, but if I add the weights, 20 pounds weight to it, if I add the weights, it has to be broken.
So you mean if you do the 20 pound dumbbells?
I have 20 pounds, which is 40 pounds in total.
Okay, so like if you want to do these squats with the barbell, add the squats. But if you want to be, you can just do the barbell if you'd like. The workout, like for most of our people, just use the same dumbbells they're using for the squats as they are for the burpee deadlift. But if that's too heavy and you have to break it up, by the end of the rounds, most people will have to break it up anyways, just to give you a little bit of FYI. If you're doing the barbell, I wouldn't add any weight to it because that defeats the purpose. You have two 20 pound dumbbells, which is 40 pounds. If you add 10 pounds on each side to the barbell, that's 55. So you could just
I'll try with the dumbbells.
If anything, you can switch to the barbell after that.
Got it. Thank you.
Yeah. Any other questions, guys? No? You guys are just gearing to go? Yeah? Okay. We can get going. Give me a sec. Gotta have your trusty chalk. Okay, let's do this, guys. Can everyone see the clock?
Yep.
Perfect. Okay, let's get this party started. Starting with that 400 meter run. And then we're going to be going 2, 15, and 15, 8 rounds. Cool? Awesome. 1 second, guys. I'm just going to grab this. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and here we go. You got it, guys. Come on. Keep moving. Nice job, guys. Nice job, guys. Come on.
Thank you.
Keep pushing, guys. You're about 18 and a half minutes in. Got it, guys. guys. About 28 minutes in. Thank you. There we go, guys. Come on. Last 7 minutes. Shimmy up inside the slide. My You got it, guys. Come on, last 2 minutes. Come on, Jenny. One minute to go, guys. Eric, did you just do deadlifts?
Yes.
Okay, you didn't do the burpees?
I started with the burpees, but after like round 5, I couldn't.
Yep, that's fine.
I hope that's okay.
Guys. 10. 3, 2, 1. You can finish it, Jenny.
But I'll tell you what, I'll go for one last 400 run.
It's okay, Eric, honestly, it's fine.
I tried.
You did awesome. You worked for 40 minutes, that's a big deal.
I went out for 7 runs at least.
Nice job, guys. Michelle, how was that? Yeah? You're on mute.
I like those.
Good. Good job, Mary. We're all done. She's gonna finish it. Good job, guys.
Yeah, those burpee deadlifts killed. Where did Yaja go?
Maybe she's done.
Like, bye.
She was done with us. Okay, see you. All right, guys, have a nice afternoon.
Bye.
Have a good. See you guys probably tomorrow.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It disconnected me.
Mary must be in the last round.
Sorry?
Mary must just want to finish it.
Yeah.
I should too. I should too.
I have some stem lung going on.
Ugh. That was bad. 15 is a bad number. You see 10 and you're like, 10, yeah, 12, when you see 15, you're like,
I've been fighting a cold for a couple of days now. It's not Corona.
Good job, Mary.
Good job, Mary.
You're frozen. Oh. All right.
Good job, guys.
Thanks, everyone. Oh, God.
Good job, Mary. Good job, Jenny.
That was a brutal one.
Good job. It was brutal. After the fourth round, I'm like, screw this. I can't stay within 5 minutes. Fuck it.
Yeah, it's hard.
But I did 40-pound squats all the way.
See, there you go.
Oh, that was good.
My dumbbells felt heavy.
Did they?
Oh, yeah. And I squatted yesterday, so my legs are like cement.
Yeah.
You're a beast, Jenny.
No.
You are a beast.
Everybody, guys, like, everybody honks at me because I'm on Davis.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm, like, doing squats, and people are like, yeah, honk, 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 honk. Plus, there's, like, all these construction workers across the street, and they're so creepy.
Oh, I can imagine.
Whatever. See you later.
Awesome. Thank you, ladies.
Bye.
Good job.
See you tomorrow. Later.